Singing like toorle-laddy, toorle-lee. There is no one who can tell a lie like me. You may search until you tire, you won't find a bigger liar. I've been lying since the dawn of history. I was born about 10,000 years ago in Belmullet, in the county of Mayo. It was me that chased the vermin while St. Patrick preached a sermon, and I'll whoop the man that says it isn't so. In Newry town I was bred and born, in Stephen's Green now I die and scorn. I served my time to the saddle tree, but I turned out to be, yes, I turned out to be a Roman blade. At 17 I took a wife, I loved her dearly as I loved my life, and for to keep her in fine array, I went to Robin, I went to Robin on the King's Highway. I never robbed any poor man yet, nor any tradesman that I beset. I robbed the lords and the ladies bright, and brought their jewels to my heart's delight. I robbed Lord Golding, I do declare, and Lady Mansell in Grosvenor Square. I shut the shutters and bade them good night, and home I went then, and home I went then to my heart's delight. Taken by that cursed crew. My father cried, oh my darling son. My wife she wept inside, I am undone. My mother tore her white locks and cried, saying in the cradle, saying in the cradle, he should have died. And when I'm dead and in my grave, a flashy funeral pray let me have, with sixfold highwaymen to carry me. Give them good broadswords, give them good broadswords and sweet liberty. In a mean abode on the Shankill Road lived a man named William Bloat. He had a wife, the bane of his life, who always got his goat. So one day at dawn, with her nightdress on, he slit her bloody throat. With a razor gash, he settled her hash. Oh, never was crime so quick. But the steady drip on the pillow slip of her life's blood made him sick. And the pool of gore on the bedroom floor grew clotted and cold and thick.
There are sober men and plenty, and drunkards barely 20. There are men over 90 that have never yet kissed a girl. But give me a rambling rover from Orkney down to Dover. Roam the country over and together we face the world. The king of all the nation, delight in all creation, and enjoyed a wee sensation in the company they threw kind. When pardon was no pleasure, I drunk another measure to the good friends that we treasure, for they always are in me mind. There are sober.
A fond kiss, and then we sever. A farewell, and then